Hey Queens, it is Kristen back at you. I'm here currently at the final show of Mary Poppins. The final show was supposed to be at 3, but it got rescheduled due to snow. I'm going to take you backstage. Come on with me.
Oh, hi.
So I'm currently backstage at Mary Poppins, and I'm just getting notes. I'm gonna come back when the Mary Poppins of the night, Carley, is back from getting notes. I'm gonna come back and see you in 2 seconds.
I'm in the middle of a vlog. Do you wanna say hi to the camera?
Is a vlog?
Yeah, I'm vlogging right now.
What's up?
He's playing Bert. So what's your favorite part about playing Bert?
Flying.
Yeah.
Yep. It's fun.
He does actually a couple of flips in the show.
Yep.
Which is pretty lit.
I did 7.
Just during 7 times you just went like flip.
Yeah. You did an extra one, didn't you?
Carly.
Yeah, they brought me over there, so I just had to did another.
Say hello.
Hello.
She's in the middle of a mic check right now.
Yes, I am. New batteries. Thank you.
New mayor, stop.
New batteries for Carly. We gotta put our Carla clothes back on because we're not scandalous.
Actually, I'm gonna snatch your hat.
Hmm?
I know, right? Totally, dude. Not only.
Hello.
Grace, I'm in the middle of the vlog. You want to
go get my name?
It's Winnie in the house.
She's Winnifred.
Yeah, I'm Winnifred. It's
watch
really
out, guys.
Fun.
Watch out. They're doing flight test.
Flight test.
I almost got killed
before I turned you off. I almost
be sure to watch Mary Poppins. Come and see it. Look at how cool this lighting is.
And also, Carly's about to have a flight check. You want to
stay tuned for that?
Keep
please.
It.
Yeah.
Ready?
I just got done with her flight check.
Yes, I did. How are you today? I hope you're good, because good, that's good.
Carly, what would you say your favorite line is as Mary?
Mm. Well, there's a lot of them that are really funny.
Hey, we're ready.
And there's ones that are like super cute and like meaningful. So I think my favorite funny one is, I don't know. I really like the one during Spoonful where Jane is like, I'm not sure I like strawberry ice. And I say, oh, I'm not sure I care. But I think my favorite meaningful one.
You're a fine boy, my friend.
No. I just really like anything can happen. Like, the whole song in general. It's just so good.
She goes from being very cheeky to being, like, the sweetest person. She's like, and then this, like, hey, Ben.
Yo. 10-15
yard line. Then she goes to being like,
I wonder if I could jump rope this.
Is that, is that what I get from all the trouble I've taken?
Is that the thanks I get for all the trouble I've taken?
Like, I think it was a third down play.
That's better.
Most
we have Jimmy.
Jimmy, where's the umbrella, Jimmy?
Hello.
One-eyed Jimmy.
Mad-eye Jimmy. Where's
he
the
has
eye?
One eye.
Here he is. And there's her red Gatorade.
Yes. I feel like I still have to put something on.
I don't think anything. You have your top, skirt, Jolly Holiday shirt, which mm-hmm. he has to wear for quick changes.
Are the quick changes preset already?
Let's go flank.
Let's go flank the quick changes.
I
have to
check my
clothes.
Yeah.
Well, she's gonna go do quick changes really quick. She's gonna get something checked really quickly, and then she will be back with me vlogging in the quick change area. So, one sec. So, now you're gonna go into the prayer circle because we a Christian family. And. Oh, there's a fan. You're gonna go into the quick change. Not the quick change, oh my, I'm stupid. We're going to go into the cafeteria so we can do. Prayer. Abby, do you wanna be in the vlog?
Oh my god, why are you lying?
Because it's Carrie Moppins.
Carrie Moppins?
Yes. This is a joke.
Okay.
She plays Mrs. Corey in the show. Because she has her Miss Corey lipstick on.
As you can tell.
What did you say earlier when you were eating?
I can taste the sparkles. I was trying to eat a freaking apple when it tasted like something. Oh, what's something sparkling?
Glitter.
No! A person. Tasted like Mrs. Corey threw up all over the apple. You can walk by, girl.
I'm just logging.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
We're going to circles, so I'm gonna try to keep you in on it.
Oh, Carly, I just need back here.
All of.
Are you trying to make it so funny?
No.
Doing a little improv stuff.
Carly, while we're at it, what do we say your favorite costume is in the show?
This one.
Can we get a full view of it? Okay.
And I have my blue skirt and my booties on under this. So.
Literally.
We have obtained the grain.
This is like Ask a Star.
True.
This is Jimmy. So, what would you say your favorite mistake was in Mary Poppins that happened?
Oh, it wasn't my favorite mistake. It was just a mistake. But,
Funny mistake.
Right when I fly out at the very end.
During the this journey
of show. Act One.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus. He's.
Oh. Oh, no.
This.
I know Max told you, but just make sure that your blue one
is unbuttoned.
Is not buttoned, and then your shoes aren't tied.
Right.
Because your shoes are tied, and I was like, what?
Yeah.
So yeah. Hey, you killed it, girl.
Thank you.
That was Peyton.
Okay, so I think my favorite, well, it's not my favorite, but most recent mistake is I forgot a line at the very end of Act One.
It's
Cheerio.
They've got to do this next bit on their own.
Oh, I didn't know you forgot that.
I didn't get the speech. Final circle time.
She spilled red Gatorade on her gloves.
Dying rat.
Dude, stop drinking it.
I mean, Charlie's the real sad rat.
Sad rat.
You see that on camera,
sad
girl.
Sad rat. Sad
take
rat.
Take off your gloves and drink it. Because we don't want any more spill on those.
Yeah, I was kind of stupid not to do that in the first place.
Yeah, now you have a stain on your gloves.
Fine.
Girl, you're stupid.
It's fine.
It's fine. Cycle. We gotta get in the cycle. Right, be right back.
Laters.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to places. Hello, I'm vlogging. Yes, I am.
Hi, Grace. Hi, Grace's family.
Hello.
This is Kate and Nana.
I'm Katie Nana. I'm beautiful, aren't I?
And that's Jonathan.
Hello.
So this is the first part of the set, and
there's a lantern that
works. And up there is where the Banks family is going to be for the top of the show. This feels weird. I'm like, this is bird's eye view, and I'm having a blue light shine right on my face. This is Sophie. She's Jane. I'm vlogging. Hello.
Hi.
Do you want to say anything to the people?
Hi.
Hi. By the way, she just had her first show as Jane, and she was fabulous.
Thank you.
Break a leg.
Thanks.
And Kate's gonna follow me. Hello.
Yeah. Hi.
Hello.
Hi. She's my favorite friend.
Oh, thank you. That warmed my heart. Break a leg.
This is the part where it's like, oh, I feel so good.
Bring it down now, y'all. I never shoot, I'm sorry. This is Isabel, hello.
Dude, y'all.
Say hi to my YouTube.
Hi, people.
What's up, YouTube?
We are gonna have an y'all. Awesome performance of Mary Poppins,
she's
y'all.
She's Mrs. Bro,
I am,
way.
I'm Mrs. Bro.
Yeah,
I'm
the beans. Y'all.
This
y'all.
Is Andrew,
he's
Michael.
What's
up? Wanna say anything to the...
Yeah, I'll take
Andrew's
that.
Andrew's great.
Peace and prosper. Star Wars is better.
Huh?
Okay, bye,
Andrew. Break a leg.
All right.
Carly, I'm finishing my vlog before it starts.
Oh, I love that. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Toby.
Want to say anything to the...
You're practically perfect. All of you.
Words from the queen herself. So I gotta go because they're getting ready. They're gonna start soon, so bye. Turns out the show is not starting for 10 minutes, so I'm gonna take you back and show you some stuff. Here are all the props.
Here's like the roses, Perkins Mary, and two medicine bottles.
Armstrong Treacle actually has dry ice in it, so
it's like all foamy.
Here's the kites, flowers, plates, candles for the
Free the Bird song.
And here are all the kids are done in high school.
I did Crucible. I did these two.
So it takes two on each.
Mostly.
So we have you, me, Bella Randall.
I've seen West Side.
Got
her.
So it's a preset right there. And so if you're doing Jane, then I'm gonna do Jane.
So I gotta kill
her. Okay, great.
Pretty, get off my back.
No, wait, I'm gonna carry it.